Tiene cubierto.
Or it can actually go.
Already got him kind of like fixing up his tie and stuff.
Solamente quiero tener que estar en mi iglesia. A las
12:15.
¿12:15? 12:15.
So there's the clip
on.
Okay, so this clips on.
That clips on. And you're just gonna
Can I just
Yes.
Put it on?
Okay.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The Lord have given you. Let us pray. Father, we need to bring it into my mind. You will that man and wife should be one. By man and asunder, in the union of marriage, and make their love fruitful. So that you really be with us as to your divine love. said at age 20, at the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Please be seated.
Lectura de la Sagrada Carta de los Apóstoles. It is the kind of mature love that
that accepts, affirms, releases, understands, and forgives when one commits mistake, since nobody is perfect. Only God is perfect. So we have our weaknesses, imperfection, our defects of character, and it is the reality of human situation and life. But then real, genuine, and unconditional love between worthy, it is actually an opportunity when one is willing to sacrifice oneself for the sake of the other. It is the love of the husband and wife that gives freedom and leads each other to grow in holiness and faithfulness. Today, the German prayer by Alexander and Maria that they remain loving and faithful to each other as the bed they are prompted. Again, Alexander and Maria, my sincere congratulations on your wedding. Let us proceed with the life of much more. The two witnesses.
My dear friends, Alexander and Reina, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community. Christ abundantly blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so in the presence of the Church, I ask you to state your intentions. Reina and Alexander, have you come freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage?
Yes.
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Yes.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His Church?
Yes.
Alexander and Reina, since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His Church. I, Alexander.
Take you, Reina.
To be my wife. I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
I, Reina. Take you, Alexander.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the Church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen you with your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has given, man must not divide. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The rings. Let us pray. Lord, bless these rings in which you bless in your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do their will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Reina.
Reina.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the
and
Father.
Of the Son,
and of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Alexander.
Alexander.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
The quince. Let us pray. Blessed Lord Alexander and Reina, with the sufficiency of material possession, may be used in well for the benefit, welfare of others, and for the greater glory of God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I give you these coins.
I give you these coins
for your welfare.
For your welfare.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
And I accept it.
I accept.
Now the cord ceremony. Let us now make our prayer with faith. We have listened to the word of God. Let us now ask God to listen to us, to bless our words of prayer, which we offer for the people of the world. Lord, hear our prayer.
For peace in our world, may all lands that suffer violence and injustice find peace and reconciliation. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the poor, the homeless, and those who are unemployed, may our care and concern for those in need be a sign of God's love. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer.
For all those preparing for the sacrament of marriage, may they grow with wisdom and grace and see their vocation in married life as a sign of God's love. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Raymond and Alexander, who became a married life here this day, may they experience the love of God, the support of family and friends, and the blessings of children. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all those who have died, especially relatives and friends of Raymond and Alexander, may all the faithful departed enjoy perfect happiness and total fulfillment in eternal life. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. O our living and hearing God, Jesus taught us to ask, seek, and knock. We have just done so confident that you will now look upon our many needs, consider our trusting faith, and in your great love grant these requests which we present to you through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Now the nuptial blessing. Dear brothers and sisters, let us humbly pray to the Lord that on these servants now married in Christ may mercifully pour out the blessing of grace and make one of heart and love those he has joined by a holy covenant. O God, who by your mighty power created all things out of nothing, and when you had set in place the beginnings of the universe, for man and woman in your own image, making the woman an inseparable helpmate to the man, that they might no longer be two, but one flesh, and taught that what you have pleased to make one must never be divided. O God, who consecrated the bond of marriage by so great a mystery, that in the wedding covenant you foreshadowed the sacrament of Christ and his church. O God, by whom woman is driven to man, and the companionship they had in the beginning is endowed with the one blessing, not forfeited by original sin, nor washed away by flood. Look now with favor on these servants, joined together in marriage, who has to be strengthened by your blessing. Send down on them the grace of the Holy Spirit, and pour your love into their hearts, that they may remain faithful in the marriage covenant. May the grace of love and peace abide in your daughter Raina, and let her always follow the example of those holy women whose praises are sung in the scriptures. May her husband entrust his heart to her, so that acknowledging her as his equal and his joint heir to the life of grace, he may show her due honor and cherish her always with the love that Christ has for his church. And now, Lord, implore you, may these your servants hold fast to the faith and keep your covenants. Make one in flesh, may they be blameless in all they do, and with the strength that comes from the gospel, may they bear true witness to Christ before all. May they be blessed with children, and prove themselves virtuous parents, who live to see their children's children. And grant that, reaching at last together the fullness of years, for which they hope they may come to life of the blessed in the kingdom of heaven through Christ our Lord. Amen. Please stand. By the Savior's command and form of the benediction, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come,
thy
will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Lord, be with you. And may the Almighty God bless you. We are gathered here, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. My brothers and sisters, We have now presented to you our married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Henry. Let us give them a round of applause. And now we will kiss the bride.
Thank you.
Smile and wave.
We're just giving the people a second to move.
Ooh, what a pretty horse. Good.
Okay.
Yep, thank you.
Step up.
I could go down there, turn around and come back and you can get a little bit.
But you too. You just got married.
Just one shot, Dad.
Great honor and pleasure to reintroduce you today, your bride and groom, officially for the second time. Give it up for the new Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Raina Henry. As a newly married couple, so once again, boys and girls, please give it up for Raina and Alex. now known as the new Mr. and Mrs. Henry. Well, how's everybody doing out here tonight? Okay, I know it's a small group, but you guys can be loud for a small group, right? How you guys feeling tonight? Some of us drove a long distance. Some of us were very close. But we're all here because you love these two, right? And I'm growing to love them. I'm the new guy in the room. But it's so nice to have a smaller group because the smaller the party, I actually believe the more fun we can have. Because the bigger the party, when you have hundreds and hundreds of people, things get met, like lost in the mix-up. Here, we get to really enjoy each other's company. Anytime you guys want to hear a song, again, my name is Matthew. I'm your DJ tonight. I'll be over there until the end of this party, making sure we're playing a lot of good music for you. So do come up and talk to me. It's an interactive experience, and we're here to party. We're here to celebrate. And right now, we're here to hear a few words about our bride and groom coming first from our dads. And we're going to start off with the father of our groom. So everyone, let's put your hands together and please welcome up Mr. William Henry to the mic. Who is now learning he's speaking for the first time.
Come on up, sir. Just talk close into it. What?
Okay. Well, Alex has to wing it like he did with the dance, so I thought he rehearsed it. I'll be a person of a few words. Welcome, Raina, to the family. And Alex, congratulations, and congratulations to you, Raina. And I hope you have a long life together. Oh. Your dad?
I like those glasses. I'm going to give you a second to actually take a good swill of that. That's the only alcohol you're getting tonight. Enjoy it. You guys are fun. All right. I like the laughing. I like that. And the glass clinking. Do you know what that means? Do you know what that means? When they do that, come on, everybody. They have to kiss, yes. And I promise you, you keep doing that throughout the evening, they'll get better at that kissing thing. Now we're going to move on to the father of our bride. You know, he's a very proud dad today. He will get to dance with his daughter tonight. I know how much dancing is important to them. But right now I want to bring him up for a few words. So please, everyone, put your hands together for Mr. Jose Menjivar.
Buenas tardes. A little bit English, ¿no? But, sorry. Pero quiero felicitar a la familia Henry y desearles muchas felicidades y que tengan por mucho tiempo, pues que sean felices. Es todo. Gracias.
Let's go ahead and toast one more time for Dad. Thank you, Dad, for all you do, and cheers. Moving on to Big Brother. Is it Big Brother? Yeah? Younger or older? Younger, I knew he looked yellow. He's got a glow to him. He's sitting over here to my left, everyone. Come on, let's please welcome up Joseph Menjivar.
He toast at the end. Just want to wish you congratulations and many years of love and happiness. So. I don't.
No.
It's toast, though. Toast. Cheers.
You can drink the rest of it now. I do want to pass the microphone off one more time. Our bride and groom would like to address you, their audience, tonight. So I'm going to ask you to please put your hands together one more time. I'm going to hand the mic to our groom, Alex.
Just like to say thank you for coming. Thank you for being part of a ceremony. And thank you for having my beautiful wife.
It really means a lot to us that a lot of you came from really far. And it just shows how much you guys care about us. So I just want to thank you.
Uh-oh. I think they like it, too. Well, now let's party, right?
Yes. Bite the bullet.
Drink some more champagne.
Right now, I'd like to have everybody please welcome up Mrs. Irene Henry, now joining her son on the dance floor. Give a nice big congratulations to the mother of our groom. And to compliment that dance, I already mentioned how our bride Raina and her father do love dancing together. Tonight we're going to offer them two songs, not just one song, two songs. Well, the first one's going to be a waltz. Or
okay, John, we got to go.
You guys want to go? First one's going to be a waltz. And then we have a special salsa dance coming up right after to begin our dancing tonight. But right now, everyone please give a big round of applause and congratulate Mr. Jose Menjivar. This time, he gets to share a dance, two dances, with his daughter.
Thank you.
first one, a perfect waltz, I would say. Now, the second dance for our bride and her father is really just meant to get things going tonight. They love the salsa dance. So we're gonna see how many of you wanna come up and join them here and check out their moves. Can you match that? Can you beat that? Come on up and join our bride and her father for the first dance song of the evening, if you know how to do it. Let's go. Girls, I know they don't want to be left alone. You can come on up and join our bride. Join her father. We're going to bring a couple bottles out here. We got just champagne and we've got cider. And what we're going to do is we're going to get the flowers from right over here and call out all of our single ladies, and whoever catches this wins our prize tonight. So what we have here is one single red rose, and right now I want to call out all of our single ladies. This lovely young lady. Unmarried is the name of the game, so if you're engaged, girls, it does not count tonight. And since it is a small party, we all know who you are. Come on out, let's meet our bride on the dance floor and catch this flower. Now, girls, we know we cannot do this for you without a little bit of theme music, right? So we're going to put it in the background here for you. Audience, you can help with the energy and just make a lot of noise for them and encourage this catching, because I also need your help counting from 0 to 3. I want to hear everybody go 0, 3. Let's go. 0. 1, 2, 3.
Live by.
Okay, you do not get the champagne, you get the cider. Right? A round of applause to our lucky catcher, because you know what? It takes a little bit of guts. You're awesome, girl. We're going to continue our party here, taking your request tonight, you guys. What we really want to do is get your music played. So come on up and talk to me, let me know what it is I can play for you. Just make you happy.
Again, all couples are welcome to join.
But I can't fall in love with you. Shadows surely to see, darling, so come and I.
I wish I had my camera.
yours, Zach.
Oh, wait, the next one back.
Are we ready?
You know what?
Once or twice,
we're not leaving after this.
All right, let's go, first time. Ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! Scream when they go down, like, woo! Yeah. Like, on the count of three, guys. Woo! You guys have to dump your hands.
One, woo! Alright, do it again. One more time. Go back. Go back the other way. Woo! And one more. One more. Go back again. Woo! I think we got the shots, yeah.
Okay.
Just keep them lit. Keep them going. Sword fights. Left side against the right.
Hunger Games status.
You good?
Yeah. But they got to burn out now.
He's on the belt.
Just take one from him. He's got two.
I know.
The lighting is so good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
look at
that.
What? All right, go back in the middle with you. Go back in the middle. Coming back through. Coming back through. No, take your sparkler. Take it. Take it. And stand in the middle one more time. Stand right there.
I mean, if it burns out, I guess you don't have to put it in the sand.
Yeah, it's good to be bad, right?
You ruined my joke,
dude. Did you let me laugh? Oh, no, there's a
couple of things. There's a lot.
We got this place till 11.
Yeah. Dark. Yeah. Just look at each other.